Hey guys, what's happening? Daily Muffin back, and here with another episode of Demon Souls. I just got off work, and I am about to tackle the second area of Boletaria Palace. Let's do this. Whew. Man, I'm like really tired. Like, not even joking. It's 12:43 over here. I got off work at 11. Sat down and watched a little bit of TV. Got a PlayStation, so yeah. Also bought a new game. I bought a Battlefield Bad Company. What was this game called? Hold on. Bought Battlefield Bad Company 2. Why am I in the wrong? Oh my god. Okay. Quick jump. We're gonna go to the right place. So see you guys later. Yeah. So. This is the right area. As you can see, this is the place where I beat the last boss at. Basically, we're just continuing on forward. We're not going to get done with the whole level, like the very, very end of it, because I have to defeat a major demon in order to get past, in order to get over to there. But, yeah, so. Basically. Actually, I don't even know what to say. All I know is. Game isn't that difficult. Why are people saying this game is difficult and stuff? I just keep hearing it all the time. Of course, it's just me talking because there's nothing really to talk about here. Except my day was kind of bad, but you know. Oh yeah, let's talk about my day real quick. They put me on a ladder so I can hang up the Halloween decorations today. I'm like, what? Not only don't allow me to do this because. I don't know, yeah, I'm like a major, I'm afraid of heights, so I'm like crazy afraid of heights. It has to, I mean, like, normally they don't even make me do that, that's like the manager's job to even hang out the junk anyways, but, I don't know, today Kelly just felt like tormenting me today, making me go through my fear of heights, but hey, whatever, it's over with, I don't have to deal with it anymore, so, and why aren't these guys letting me turn, run? There. Alright. It's dead. It didn't drop anything either. Alright, oh yeah, I'm in soul form right now, so I'm not gonna summon any phantoms to help me out. Like when you're in body form. Basically I'm not doing the multiplayer thing. Not in this level at least. Probably doing a different level. Ooh, alright, that was right there. Now I would continue on a floor. Oh my god. Okay, you don't have to do it. God. Bastard. Alright. Onward. Oh, and here's Octavia, or whatever his face is. Okay, if you guys don't know, like, after the first time you save that one dude the other night, that was all golden and shiny and junk like that, I'm not gonna talk to him, because I really don't want to waste time. No, I don't want to talk to him. I want the fucking item. Anyways, yeah, whatever. Yeah, we're allies. You're just in my way. Yeah, this guy gets locked in the little cage back here. I don't see how he got locked, though, but, you know, whatever. Anyways, he's scared and whatever. And we're gonna forget him, though. I don't really care much about him. He can go down in a ditch for all I care. But, yeah. So, onward. This is also the part where you defeat the red dragon. But we're not going to defeat him now, because I don't have a bow yet, and once I do get a bow, it's going to be so awesome. Let me heal up real quick. Alright, so we're out here. Burning pile of molten bodies. Yeah, that's done by the dragon, of course, so I'm going to back up. It's a blood stain right there. Alright. Now, I am going to get some of these items, because one of them is a spear, and I want a spear really badly. But I probably shouldn't have stopped right there. Shoot! Run! Oh my god. Hey guys, welcome back. Yeah, I am so sorry for that death. I was so pissed. Anyways, I got my spear. As you can see. Yeah. Heal up a little bit. Oh my god. That was a waste. Anyways. Yep. the spear. Shake, shake. Anyways, I'm gonna head up here because there's some more items I need to get. This dude's in the way. So let me. Yeah, I got one too, buddy. Here, let's use it on you. Oh, you're gonna heal up. Cheater. Come on. I'm such a better spear user than you. Yeah, that's right, fall down the steps. Yeah, like this weapon. Alright, onward. Shank, shank. Oh, no, you did. That's right. Alright, anyways. Get some more grass. Get a wood catalyst. Now I can cast spells when I start getting. I probably won't be a spellcaster though. I'll probably be like a priest kind of thing. Hold on a second. Checking something. Okay. Onward. Now, there are two ways you can go through this. You go through the bottom way, which is riddled with dogs and people with spears and all sorts of good, wholesome stuff. Or you can take the easy way, which is across the bridge. For sake of this video, we're gonna take the dangerous way, so let's go downstairs. La 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 la. I perked up after I got some coffee and made a quick coffee before I came back up here. But anyways. Oh shit. I hear barking. I forgot if these guys can actually come after me. So I'm going to tread slowly down through this path. Oh my god, I'm actually kind of scared here. My heart skipped a beat. Shoot. Oh my god. Oh my god. Shoot. I don't like this one bit earlier though. I wish I was doing the multiplayer one. Adrenaline. Okay. Zombie die. Now the zombie's dead, try to focus on the dogs. Once these dogs are dead though, I can get the weapon that I meant to get back on the first level. But let's see. Let's just focus. Focus, focus. Alright. Alright. One dude down. Grab this dude's soul. Alright. And the dogs are about to come up. I can just feel it. It's there. It's just like in the back of my head. I can just feel it. God. It's like an annoying itch. They're about to appear. There it is. Urgh. 2 for 1. Urgh. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Oh my god. See, this is. Shoot, don't die. Oh my god. Heal. Oh my god. Are you serious? Are you joking? This is. Hey guys, sorry about that. I'm back. I killed all the dogs this time, thank God. Anyways, let's continue. Yeah. So, if we go past here. Okay. After I kill these guys off. Man, those dogs really pissed me off. I'm so sorry about that death, y'all. That's a BS death. That shit had never happened. Anyways. This dude right here. He was supposed to sell me the club back in the first place. Right here, yeah. So, since I have all these souls now, I'm just gonna go ahead and buy it from him. What else does he have? He doesn't really have anything else for me. I mean, new armor, but I'm not changing armor in this Let's Play. So, I am gonna buy extra turpentine, because I will need that later. So far, that's it. Yeah, thanks for that, whatever. Okay. So, I'm gonna cut it right here, just cause I'm afraid I probably don't have that much. Actually, no. I probably have a little bit of time left. I'm gonna go up and get the other items that are up here. What's this? Oh, more weed. Okay. I'm gonna go back up here and get these weapons. Why do I keep hearing footsteps? Anyways, This can creep people out. There's a bunch of guys down there. They probably died. Okay, they haven't yet. I could take them all on next. Yeah, I'm gonna go up here first. I'm not gonna take them on yet. Alright, take out these losers. Once they're dead. Aha! The compound short bow, which is what I love. Alright, basically I love bow and arrow. I think it's the greatest weapon on this game. It's like long range and everything, and it's so cool. Anyways, take out this army of dudes. Can't stand up to me and my sword. Slashing gamer. Alright. Now this good stuff. Think that's it? Okay. And here we are at the gate. So I'm going to cut it. I'm going to cut the video right here. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. So peace out.